I did learn a lot of great things from the survey that I had done months ago. You guys, thousands of you from all over the world, submitted your surveys, basically just giving me information about yourselves. I wanted to get to know you guys better. What stuff do you like? What stuff don't you like? Who are you? Where do you live? And it was pretty awesome to have so many results come in, get to hear all about you, kind of what you're into, and even how it relates to me. What stuff do I do that you like? Pretty cool, pretty interesting, and a really wide cross-section of feedback. It shows you that the world is a big place and there's a little something for everyone. One of the biggest things that was really striking to me is how many of you said you would travel long distances to come see a Cell Dweller show or anything that I would do, Scandroid, whatever it would be. I was humbled and I really appreciate that. It was super cool to hear that you guys find this that important, that you would travel long distances to come see a show. And I've been in places like Russia where people have told me, yeah, I took a 13-hour bus ride to get here. And it floors me because I feel like I should give them their money back because I feel so bad that they had to spend all that time and money to come see me play. But I want you to know that I truly appreciate every one of you, whether you travel 5 minutes to a show or 5 hours. I thank you for your support.